and welcome to your latest edition of Warwickshire Weekly News. In the news this week, a successful Guinness World Record attempt has taken place in Warwickshire. Warwickshire County Council and school children from Kenilworth School in sixth form partnered up on May the 26th to create the largest human image of a bicycle ever seen. The event saw 1,148 people take part, eclipsing the previous record of 891. The watchful gaze of the official Guinness adjudicator ensured a seamless chain of people made up the human bicycle, with the record set in honour of this year's OVO Energy Women's Tour. The tour will be coming to Warwickshire for a second successive year on June the 9th and promises to be a stunning spectacle of top-class athletes vying for this special prize. Meanwhile, in other news, the Stratford Park and Ride scheme is undergoing a number of changes that will come into effect from Monday, June the 5th. Services will no longer pick up or drop off at Bridge Street. Instead, Bishopton bus service will operate from Wood Street, NatWest Bank and Windsor Street. The updated service will run every 15 minutes from 7:30 a.m. to 6:45 in the early evening. Full details of the changes can be found at www.warwickshire.gov.uk/Stratford Park and Ride. And finally, new aerial photographs of Kenilworth Railway Station show the considerable progress that continues to be made at the site. Building work is now visible above ground for the first time, including the new platform and station buildings. It's a landmark moment that means the project is now moving into its next phase of development. For all those with interest in the works, regular updates can be sent automatically to your mobile device by visiting www.warwickshire.gov.uk and signing up to Kenilworth Station Updates. So that's all for another week. Come back soon for more of the latest news from around Warwickshire.